Welcome back. Get some rest. Good evening. Did you need something? Wonderful. Huh? Thank you very much.
Kirika, what are we doing at the edge of town? Is this what you wanted to show me?
I would like to introduce you to some friends of mine.
Some friends? Here? Who do you mean?
You will know soon enough. It's time, everyone. You may come out.
She's beckoning to a bush? What is she doing? Whoa, what the...
It's all right. These are my friends.
Huh? You mean these cats? You called them here?
I have no idea why, but they all flock to me when I call to them. Oh, you want pets too? Patience, please, patience. We have the rest of the day to play.
Kirika must really like cats. She looks so gentle when she's playing with them.
Goodbye, kitties. Until next time.
You must be a real cat person, Kirika. I could tell while you were playing with them. I've never seen you make that face before.
What face? What was I doing exactly?
How do I put it? You looked spellbound, practically enraptured.
I'm sure I would never make such a bizarre face. You must have been mistaken.
No, I didn't mean it in a weird way. It was more like... Whoa, look out! That was close. You scared me. Are you okay?
Yes. Thank you for catching me. Yuma? What's wrong?
There it is again. You look... mesmerized. The face you just made was like the one you did before, and you turned all red, so it was cute. I mean, charming, or...
I knew it! You're making fun of me, aren't you? I'll have to stay here and take this.
No, that's not what I meant! Wait, Kirika! I meant it as a compliment. It's so hard to express myself to Kirika sometimes.